In the world of modern warfare, small unmanned aerial systems or drones are becoming a significant threat to national security. These systems are relatively inexpensive, can be deployed quickly, and are hard to detect, making them a challenge to counter, especially for the dismounted soldier. They are widely used for intelligence gathering, surveillance, and strike operations by both state and non-state actors. Developing effective countermeasures for small unmanned aerial systems requires a range of capabilities that can detect, track, classify, and neutralize these systems. However, achieving this in a man-portable solution that balances power, size, and range is a significant challenge. One tool in the US counter-drone arsenal is the Dronebuster. This gun-like device can be used by soldiers at remote forward operating bases or on foot patrol to jam unmanned aerial systems and is currently the only handheld electronic attack system approved by the US Department of Defense for neutralizing UAVs. The Dronebuster is a counter-unmanned aerial system developed by the US-based Flex Force Enterprises to detect and neutralize small unmanned aerial systems. Designed from the get-go as a versatile platform, the Dronebuster can be operated by infantry squads through its handheld pistol grip arrangement and compact size, weighing just over 2 kilograms. However, it can also function as a fixed perimeter defense unit, making it useful for protecting critical infrastructure, key installations, and on-the-move convoys. The system's integrated features give the operator significant advantages against aerial threats through basic frequency jamming, determining communication types, and jamming satellite navigation, with a typical range of 300% of distance from the drone to the controller. As the only handheld electronic attack system approved by the US Department of Defense for neutralizing UAVs, it is offered in multiple variants, with different standard configurations based on user requirements. Using radio frequency jamming technology, the Dronebuster operates in a twofold manner. The device can either disrupt the drone control frequency and force the drone to return to the operator, or it can overpower the GPS and GNSS signals to cause the drone to hover, land, or even fall from the sky. The Dronebuster is also equipped with a radio frequency power meter and analyzer, so it can even detect the type of messages transmitted from the drone, including C2, video feeds, and telemetry data. This feature allows the operator to counter drones in low visibility environments. The Dronebuster's technology can jam a wide range of frequencies, including industrial, scientific, and medical, or ISM, and ham radio frequency bands to defeat drone threats. The Dronebuster Block 3B can also jam commercial satellite navigation frequencies and simulate GNSS signals if needed in a specific mission. The Block 3 variant supports line-of-sight operation, while the 3B variant can operate beyond line-of-sight. All variants run on a military-grade battery, but they can also be powered by means of external DC power. The Block 3 variant has more than 3 hours of endurance, with continuous jamming, and more than 10 hours in detection mode. The battery used in the Block 3B variant provides an endurance of more than 45 minutes, with continuous jamming, and more than 10 hours while performing detection. As drone technology advances, so does the need for effective countermeasures. The Dronebuster represents just one tool in a growing arsenal of counter-unmanned aerial systems being developed, including other jamming devices, laser technology or precision-guided munitions. We have a range of videos covering other counter-unmanned aerial systems, so be sure to check them out. Links can be found in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Defense Central for more content.